Hello again. We are here in World, and today I'm going to show you how to interact with everything around you, including objects, dance balls, and so on. So we're going to do this quick so you can have time to play around a little bit any day, you know? So here we go. Here's our avatar. We are in World. Welcome to Lost Pixels. Our event is tonight. I hope to see you there. First of all, I'm going to show you it is... as you can notice, it is now day. It's daytime, so you can always, you know, click the setting up here that says World on the top corner and go to Environment and click Midnight, and you will now, you know, the time will be night. And this is actually built so you can, you know, see it better at night, but it's also beautiful by the day, so you just, you know, keep it as you want. No problem. So it's night here. Everything around you has a purpose. For example, let's show you how to pick up an ice cream from this bucket here. You're just gonna click it and it's gonna say has given you this object, and you're gonna click keep, and everything that you shop or everything that you own goes into the inventory button on the left, the third tool. It's inventory. Full of folders, so it might be a little complicated, but don't worry. Everything that's given to you goes here. And if we were to find that ice cream, when someone gives you an object, it's usually in the object folder. If you shop, it's gonna be, you know, a separate folder here. So you just have to remember the name and maybe actually search for it. So if this said Circa, so here it is. If we type in Circa, it will be here. So if we're gonna go add, and you can now see I am actually holding and licking an purple ice cream this time. Yeah, so it's actually fun. If you don't want the ice cream, you can always go to the appearance tab, go to wearing, and just find that and click detach, since it's an object. Okay, let me show you how to turn your music on, because yeah, we're gonna dance a little bit now. You're gonna go to the top right corner over here. This is the volume sliders up here. I have the music too low, so you can hear me speak actually. But this play button is what starts the media. Music is media, so you have to click that, and now music will start. There we go. And if by any chance it skips or you don't listen it anymore, you just click pause and click play again, and it will, you know, continue. It can be a glitch with your internet or something, so, you know, just make sure to restart it. If we click this ball right here, it's a dance machine, as you can see it. If we click it, it's gonna show you a bunch of, you know, animations that you can pick from, and it's gonna ask you if you allow it to animate your avatar. We're gonna click OK, and there we go. We are dancing. You wanna stop dancing, click the ball again, and click stop. It's that easy. You can interact with everything here. Let's see, let's go. Let's run a little bit. Double click on the arrows gives you running. Yeah, let's go over that bridge, and I'm gonna show you how to interact with the seating objects or something. Yeah, for example, let's sit on this table. Your arrow turns into a seat kind of button. So you just click it and you sit. You want to change your sitting pose, you click on the object you're sitting and you just pick an animation. That's how everything works in Second Life. So there we are. We are sitting. There's so many beautiful stuff over here. You have those hills, you have a campfire, you have the woods. Make sure you check out the woods. They are built just for you, all of this environment. So make sure you check it out. Have fun, and I will see you tonight.